me, Avni Singh from the Devati Mood Academy, grade 4th day May. So today I have a story for you, and the title of the story goes as Grandpa Mouse and the Peanuts. The theme for today is decision taking. So let's begin. Once upon a time, there used to live Grandpa Mouse with the little baby mouse and all his four daughters. All the daughters were quite wise and intelligent enough. But now, the Grandpa Mouse was anxiety that who would be the next one to take the responsibility to handle the whole family. One day, he was just roaming about. He was thinking the same problem, that who would be the next one to take the responsibility. When he promptly came up with a brainstorm, he returned home with four bags of peanuts. He gathered all his daughters and then he handed one bag to each one of them. He said that you will need to come and give it to me after 6 months. The time flew by and 6 months came. Grandpa Mouse came and asked the daughters to handle it. Now, the daughters gathered, and when he asked his first daughter to bring the peanut, she ran away and came in a jiffy. She has hidden all the peanuts in a hole that was in a tree trunk. When she opened the bag, it was all rotten. She was disheartened. But then Grandpa Mouse asked his second daughter. The second daughter also ran away and came in a jiffy. She had handled all those peanuts to a shopkeeper and she has kept the two gold coins safely. Now, with the two gold coins, she rushed to the shop. But she was shocked to know that the price for the peanuts have been doubled up. It had been four gold coins. She started to cry. But then, when it came the chance of the third daughter has just eaten up them all, one by one, little, and what, they were all empty. But now, Grandpa Mouse was very sad. He was just willing the fourth daughter to be wise enough. The fourth daughter took him to a field, to a garden, and Grandpa Mouse was amazed. The Grandpa Mouse was delighted to see that there is a field which is covered with peanuts and peanuts. His four daughter has grown the peanuts, and that because only with the help of that one bag of peanut. He was very, very delighted and was just over the moon. He handed the responsibility to take care of the whole family to his four daughters because he was wise enough and was also very, very intelligent. Everyone was very, very happy to hear that their fourth sister was very, very good. So thank you everyone, and the moral that we get from the story is that you should take the decisions wisely because they can help you or they can even spoil your life. So thank you everyone.